Well, you know, Dante's got a great personality. He's a lot of fun to be around. He's a joy to coach. He's always got a smile on his face, and you know, you can coach Dante hard. And there's, you know, guys of his caliber sometimes aren't always as approachable in that situation. But he's a guy that he takes to coaching. He wants to be coached. He wants to be coached hard. When he makes a mistake, he wants to know what he needs to do to get better. He's just a very coachable player, and that's what makes him a really good player too. I mean, God's blessed him with a lot of ability. But the flip side of that is the guys that I've been around that are really, really good. You can coach those guys, and they're willing to listen, and they don't think they got all the answers. They understand that they have improvements to be made, and he watches the film, and he understands the good plays take care of themselves, and the negative plays are the ones that things he needs to correct, and he'll correct them himself, but he also wants input.
Here comes pressure. Hurd tries to pick him up, couldn't. If that's a fumble, recovered. Fowler was in on top of him, and it was recovered by Kentucky.
Fowler's a freak show.
Thompson drops. Dante Fowler came flying around the edge like a missile
up into the pocket here. Right here, step up and out. Up and outside, got a chance to escape or at least get the ball out. Fowler is having one of those days. Six tackles, one for a loss, four pressures, and
first and 10. Jimmy's gonna throw it. He slips away and he is sacked. That was Dante Fowler over there at the right time for the Gators.
MJ Gown. Dead. I slapped my girl, she caught a fizz. I did that time and spent that bread. I'm headed home, I'm on my way. I'm on my way, headed up the stairs. To my surprise, a place of me. I had to take him to that ghetto university.
Picked up in second sack, a loss of six.
At the end of it.
I made mistakes. I bought
my head. Boy, you talk about a football playing job.
I spent that bread. She need a dad.
Just never gives up on the play.
Baby, please, can't let her grow up in that ghetto university.
Flash lights, flashlight, spotlight,
control lights, street lights.
All of the lights, all of the lights.
Fast life, drug life, thug life, rock life.
Dante Fowler Jr., his third sack today, and this young man going out in style. Loss of eight.
Just right there, fans inside. Now he's one-on-one. Watch Trey Robertson.
Pocket collapses, Carden goes down. Dante Fowler Jr., a loss of eight. He now has 6.5 sacks on the year.
Watch him come from the outside. He's working on Dante Levingston at right tackle. We talked about it. He's got him off balance and he'll slip back inside.